If you wish to sell used vehicles, you will need to get a used vehicle dealer license. If you're not sure if you need a license, watch our other video. The first step is to complete a license application. You can find a license application on the Secretary of State website. The second step is to get a sales tax ID number. You can get one by calling the Department of Revenue. Step number three is to attend a pre-licensing seminar. You can find information on the Secretary of State website. Step number four is to provide a certificate of insurance. Make sure it lists the policy number and the amount of limits. Step number five is to establish your location. This includes meeting all the license requirements, which can be found in the license application, taking photos of your business sign and business location, and establishing a landline telephone. You will need to pass an inspection before you can receive your license. Step number six is to purchase a $35,000 Georgia Used Motor Vehicle Dealer Bond. You can purchase a bond from a surety bond provider. You don't need to pay the full bond amount to get bonded. Rates and approval are based on your personal credit score. Step number seven is to submit a personal background check. You can do this by contacting the Georgia Applicant Processing Services. If you're worried about a felony on your record, please watch our other video. Step number eight is to pay the licensing fees and submit all your license paperwork. The final step is to wait to be approved. You will receive your license in the mail within 3 weeks if you are approved. If your license application is missing information, you will receive a deficiency letter also within 3 weeks. If you have questions about your license application or how to get a dealer license, you can contact the Georgia Motor Vehicle Division.